Welcome to Civil Engineering Edge. Today, a new video will present for one of the world's most amazing places, the Pingtang Sky Bridge in Guizhou, China. This architectural wonder spans the breathtaking Caodu River Canyon on the Yuqinanlong Expressway, connecting Pingtang to Luodian. It is straight ruler total length, 2,100 meters. Bridge at night width, 30.2 meters. Construction began, April 29, 2016. Party Popper opened to traffic, December 30, 2019. At its heart stands a 332-meter-tall main tower, that's as high as a 110-story skyscraper.
Hello guys, watch this video and enjoy yourself. Please don't forget to share, like, and comment.
It's the tallest concrete bridge tower in the world. Designed in a stunning diamond shape, this bridge uses a three-tower, double cable plane, composite beam cable stayed structure. But it's not just about engineering. Welcome to the Sky Bridge Sightseeing Service Area. Spread across 192 acres, this is Guizhou's first bridge tourism integration hub. Sparkles featuring Linya Scenic Hotel, cultural folk exhibitions, unique restaurants and snacks, creative souvenir shops, a bridge museum, car camping base, and much more. The Sky Bridge Sightseeing Service Area covers a total area of 192 acres and a construction area of about 12,000 square meters. It is the best viewing experience point for the Sky Bridge Super Wonder.
Hello guys, watch this video and enjoy yourself. Please don't forget to share, like, and comment on this channel and subscribe to watch the next video.
The service area is equipped with a Linya Scenic Hotel, a characteristic homestay, a supermarket, a theme restaurant, a characteristic snack, a cultural and creative experience. From bridge lovers to adventure seekers, this is a must-visit destination. It's more than a bridge, it's a five-star leisure resort, combining tourism, outdoor sports, and breathtaking views. Bridge at night sparkles the Pingtang Sky Bridge, a marvel of modern engineering, a jewel of Guizhou, and one of the world's most spectacular bridges. It's all for today. Please don't forget like, share, comment, and subscribe to Civil Engineering Edge. Stay till next video, please.